Baltimore City Hall was lit up in purple and gold tonight in honor of Kobe. This is where a small group gathered tonight to remember the man who transcended the game. The vigil started at 8:24 in honor of the two numbers Kobe wore during his time with the Lakers. Former NBA player and Dunbar High School basketball coach Keith Booth was there to remember his friend. He says he wanted people to come together to reflect on Kobe's legacy and also pray for his surviving family members.